Okay, so today we gather here to share about ShareChat, what ShareChat is and what ShareChat does. So it's a social media application for the Indian people and it's currently in 10 languages. We recently launched, we recently crossed 1.5 crore downloads and we also had more than 10 lakh users just in Telugu. And it's a big achievement for any other social media is not even close to it. And we are working to make Indian social network comfortable place for every Indian user, and we want to make an app which can be used by every Indian irrespective of what language they speak, what community they belong to, and they should be comfortable with the technology that we are giving them and should be able to use it very well. The head office is in Bangalore. We are a very small team right now. There's a team of only 15 people. The team belongs from different 18 states and they can speak 15 languages, but the entire team works from Bangalore only. There's only one office. So the main features include that first thing is that you can use it in only in Indian languages. So people can make their social profiles. People can make post different kind of stuff. They can post text, they can post informal. It's an open platform. You can post images, videos, and anything you like. They can also discuss things, they can communicate with people, they can find people, and they can connect with them so through this medium. So there are people all over India who can post anything which is happening around them, anything which they find relevant, maybe their own talent, maybe their personal photography, and anything. And people from all over the India can appreciate that, can share that, can like that. And that is how the entire social network is involved. Right now.